Welcome back to 2B2T with your host Izzy Hoon. Still don't know the best way to the village. Is it over that mountain, around that mountain? Is it over here? Is it on that mountain? No, it isn't. I think it's this way. Oh, I fully... Oh yeah, that's a new one. It's not amending anymore. Oh, but it's so fast. Mmm. That is yummy. There's also no unbreaking, huh? That will break fast. Yeah, but it's fine. We can break a pickaxe. Or we can... We can destroy it very far and then take it with us on the highway. So that we... Yeah. Yeah, sounds good. I have this tendency to not use things because they are valuable. But that's actually not too good. And I do that so that I don't have to downgrade later on. That I always just upgrade and yeah, never run out of efficiency fortune pickaxes I get. Yeah, but on 2B dying is always a possibility. You should live every day as if it's your last and your items might be destroyed and your base might be grief tomorrow, so yeah, go wild. That was the wrong key. I wanna die. I don't have feather falling. Ah, fuck. I need that shit. I have the feeling if you shear the sheep that they, or like if you don't kill them, they don't despawn, right? But if you kill them, others will spawn. So if you shear them, you always get a little bit of wool but not more sheep, and if you don't load the chunk they will be unsheared if you come back. But if you kill them, they might spawn new ones and then you can get wool again. So I think killing might be more efficient. Yeah. Also you get XP and food and stuff like that. No, this is the wrong way, isn't it? Where am I? Every time lost. Yeah, usually go that direction, eh? Do I... Wow. Ah, here we are. Come on, let's go. Wow. Wow. Those pumpkins. What's all the potatoes? Crazy. That's a full mending book that I got right there. Cool. Cool, cool. Strings man, where are you? Where's the guy with the strings? Whatever. Two stacks of emeralds. Wow.
That's four mending books, isn't it?
Do I need another sigd? Ah, let's buy some looting books. What's maximum looting? 3 or 2? I think 3. So good. Looting 1. I don't know. Should I look it up? No, don't pick it up. Oh, can he pick it up? Maybe, right? Let's search for Minecraft sword, go to the wiki and go for looting 14. Yeah, what's the maximum level? Maximum level 3. Okay. Yeah, as I thought. So maximum level is 3. So this one will give us 2, and then we need another 2, right? Can you. Does it work like that? Did we buy a mending book? Wait, looting 1 and 2. Oh, he trades papes. I can serve those. So the mending book is back. Yeah, let's go with that first. Mending, mending. Oh. Wow, we used them all up. So where do I slap mending on my leggings, don't I? I was thinking about my silk touch. Yeah, maybe here. That, yeah, maybe here. Wait, I don't even need that water here since I have. Or do I need it for this? No, I don't. Why do I. Yeah! Not looting, mending. And my soul. Oh, that cost level. No, that was so stupid. Ah, no, I was so close to. I have feather falling? Oh, why is it not on my boots yet? Oh, come on. So close to level 30 and then I did this shit. Yes, I finished the apples. Yeah, so let's get mining again, I guess. Ah, what a useless waste of use.
Over here, did you hear the sound? Am I getting crazy?
I don't know. Yeah, that's not really a direction where I want to head, huh? Because then I'm not loading my chunks. Let's go the other direction. Ah, I love the new efficiency pickaxe. Was about time to get one. Yeah, we're slowly getting rich, aren't we, huh? I remember, like, I mean, this is the first base where I have enchanted tools, and now, like, I used to run around with my unenchanted iron pickaxe, and now I'm, like, running around with my efficiency mending Fortune 3 diamond pickaxe. That is kind of good, isn't it? I mean, still the leggings left, and my feather falling would be nice, a shovel would be nice, and then, well, fully equipped. Then I can fully focus on food, and yeah, continue the journey. Back on the highway, that will be... Well, I don't know how I can handle the highway after like this much normal gameplay. Running these long dead highways will be kinda tedious after that, I guess. Having a base is actual fun. But I want to get far out, really far out, that I can feel safe at my fun base and build a slime farm and stuff like that. Yeah. Yeah, I looted that fully. Maybe I should go to the cave where I was. Oh yeah, maybe I should go to that cave where I left over. What? No, that's not the ray. Here it is. Oh, it was at the village, wasn't it? Yeah, let's go there. I'm level 29 already. I didn't notice. Oh no. Wow, that's a lot of gold. I think I've never seen. Wow, I've definitely never seen so much gold. 15 gold in one spot. Wow. I really need totems. Ah, it's so scary without totems. Did it. Rip mending. Yeah, there's no unbreaking, huh? Okay, so where did I come from? Was it here? No, it wasn't. Okay, let me see. Wasn't here. It's a good cave. I have to find the big. Yeah, no, that's not here. Bitch. Huh. Whatever. Oh, wasn't it here? Isn't that my stair? Bitch. Imagine basing at some funny number coordinates like he wrote in chat, like 4343 or like 6969 911, whatever, and then if someone tries to leak your coordinates, everybody thinks he's trolling, isn't it? Then you're safe against leaking coordinates. Isn't that a 5-head move? But maybe someone else will be like traveling these funny number places Find your base. Didn't I have this exact same idea already? I don't know. So let's enchant something. So, what did I enchant? My leggings, right? Protection, yes. That's so good. Unbreaking, well, fine. And mending. Looting, mending. Yes. Okay. Not bad. And also give me feather falling, please. Feather falling 3. Wasn't there 4 maximum? I don't know. 4. Yes, finally feather falling boots. Oh! Yes, I can finally jump off shit. Okay, so good. So good. Okay. A shovel, I guess. I can also enchant a bad one, can't I? Yeah, let's wait for level 30, huh? But do I want such a high efficiency? Isn't it like super buggy? Yeah, then let's go back to the mine. Where do I put, should I actually start 2 blocks of, yeah, let's do it, okay. You know what, let's do it. I will start using them very soon, but hey. If I put it on top, it will fall down and then it will be damaged already, huh? Oh, I do like this. And wait, not like this, but like this. And then I have Christmas dinner in there. I didn't know. I thought it was empty or I forgot. Wow. That's good. That's some good stuff. That is some good stuff. Not that rich, huh? Still have plenty of space in my shulkers. But that is nice. I really have to find a way to dupe. Golden apples. Is it free? Ah, no, you don't need a name tag. Eight. Really lost them levels there, huh? Okay, yeah, now we can go mining for a long time, huh? So many levels. It's as if I died, starting from zero. Where's all the stuff? Wasn't there like plenty of ores when I tried to find a way out? No! Oh, fuck's sake. They're both fortune tree, aren't they? This one isn't. Okay. Well, but they'll touch you. You will notice. Trying to trigger some people, I don't know why. I mean, I'm pro like flaming and all and shit talking, and I sometimes like it, but like this constant black, gay, trans, whatever bashing, I don't know, it somehow triggers me. So gotta fire back. I mean, why do these people even... Yeah, I don't know, but maybe that they feel different than me. I mean, I don't know if these people actually mean what they say, but I'm sure there are people that are like that and they have a problem. I don't know, maybe it's for them as bad as for the... I need a better umbrella term to... describe all the discriminated people here, but being discriminated is probably, I mean, I was never discriminated, so I can only imagine that it must suck hard, but Also, I never have felt the urge to discriminate someone. So it also must feel uncomfortable for those people that the other people that they discriminate exist. They probably are actually bothered by that. So I don't want to protect them, but there's probably also some reason behind it. I mean, just don't insult people. They probably, I mean, nobody chooses to be gay or nobody chooses to be black, but do people choose to be homophobic or racist? Do they actually choose that? I don't know. And where are my oars? Imagine advertising your Steam. Ah, stream, not Steam. So did I mine it all? Why is it breaking more and more? I have fucking mending on it and I break mostly ores. There's something down there. Nah. Hello there. What is going on with water? Why can't I walk so fast in fucking water? Is the server-side Jesus hex activated now or what? Oh, like... Is it my Death Strider boots? Oh, that might be it! Oh my gosh, they are so fucking useful! I thought it was lag or something like that, but it might actually be my boots. And... Ah, water is so annoying in 1.12.2. I really have problems pronouncing that version. But yes, wait, let me check. That's so good. Do we see? Do you see how I walk? And check this out. Oh my goodness. That's sick. Now I'm a real water PvPer, aren't I? So I can do this one. And then walk away in the water, like if I'm on a plain field. There I ask my enemy, he's pushed back, and then I can, well, fucking water, if it wouldn't be so annoying, I could actually prove a point here. But anyways. Yeah, so nice. So nice. Give me some more coal or redstone. Yeah, this is not really working, isn't it? It's breaking more and more. Did I mine too much iron? Nah, doubt it. Look at all these levels, where are they going? Are they healing my armor? No, they are not. This my mending broken? That might actually be a stack straight away. Oh boy. I mined a stack coal blocks and my pickaxe is broken the fuck. Hello there. That's juicy here. So many good ores. Can feel the level 30 coming. And also the end of the episode, since we're recording since 1 hour already. So let me do a quick cut here and see you in the next episode.